Peace can never be defined by our needs. Because peace is only possible in that space between us. And so step into that space with courage, with boldness, disruptive confidence that Christ is there. You will never be alone. Now may the grace of God and the love of Christ and the power of the Holy Spirit rest and abide with you and give you and all precious peace. In the name of God, the Creator, Redeemer, and Sustainer. Amen.
Amen. Some of my favorites.